Hello friends, today I have started a big canvas about this image of Baba Saheb, and it's on a big canvas. I mean, I wanted to make a big face. Though people in my family, my wife said that don't make such a big face. So I am making this not very big face. So I have just begun it and I will finish it. And then I will show you, it's just the beginning. It's a very broad brush I am using, you can see. And these paints, Studio Acrylic Sonnet from Russia. And now what's important, why I wanted to make this video to tell you, to show you. Actually, this image of Baba Saheb, there's a one particular curve on the right side of his cheek. You see this curve which I am making? So this curve is very important, and when you are making a portrait, curves are very important. Like curves, you have to see that where the body is bending. Are you giving the right bend or not? Where the eyes are bending. So these things you have to understand. So I will finish this portrait and I will come in between. So this is the very first layer I am putting actually. You may call it a reference layer for me, because I can't say that this is the final layer, but let me finish this, then I will come to you.